Hello, softer. Although secrets, I just feel like playing a normal game. Let me adjust the microphone a little bit and let's start bashing some demons. Ah, yes, it's kind of stressful to always look for the secrets because some of the secret videos actually took me a long, long time to make. And this is the fireplace. I will not talk to him because I want to do all of the quests at the same time and I need to go to the Arisen Dominion for the last part. Okay, so those are just actions. Some refined carbon here and there, and yeah, the tribal... it's the tribal quest that you'll need to speak with the Arisen Dominion Council. But first of all, you need to do his quest. It's not such a hard quest. You need to talk to him whenever you see him. So, he has also a spawn in the laboratory, or the observatory actually. These are radioactive vipers, so that's why they take so much damage. So nice to sit by the fire, and by the way, he's floating. So those flames are actually in a lot of places, but again, I just want to get the breaches synchronized near him and do a lot of other footwork. So that will take a while. So for now, let's just enjoy the beautiful park and the sound of the demon dark hall. Who's stompy stomping? This is the whalebone halberd. It's good, but again, it's not one of the top tier weapons, so keep that in mind. And it's a smashing weapon, it's not, you know, a stabbing weapon like the other spears. Poor way, poor fishbone. Actually looks very demonic in nature. Is this really a whalebone halberd? So this mini can make a lot. I guess it's... It might be made from the space whales. Okay, that would make more sense. So let's equip our hammer, we are almost done with it. And this area is not a friendly one at all. We'll again be bombarded by those guys. So have your healing cube up. Okay, that was funny. So there's nothing here, even though it looks like a prime area for a secret. I guess that's only a missed opportunity. It can't be opened from this side. Okay, I believe you. You can always try to, you know, climb it like this. So this is the first side of the park. Nothing really interesting here. The interesting stuff will come after the park, actually. When we fight a mini boss. Hey, these maniacs don't even give me 1 minute of peace right now. So this was fully explored. Let's actually jump down here because I want to see everything, like I said. A Revolut Warrior. We already had this, so I will not show you what it is. It's basically the set, the Ancient Warrior, which you can craft to the Revolut Warrior, which is basically the second set you get. I'll be back. Anyway, it looks funny. Not like a Terminator, but again. Oh, this looks a little menacing, so I don't know what's this all about, but I think we have to dig more. Dig deeper. Well, I don't feel like swimming with the fishes, especially since these fishes float and they are big piranhas. By the way, they are shooting radiation blasts. Okay, so we basically made the full pond. And we're back here near the friendly shaman. I mean, you meet so few friendly people that when you see one, you actually go, oh, okay. This must be a trap, right? No, it's not a trap. It's not the trap all the time. So we made that side of the park free. Or let's just say we made it. We explored it. Yes, you can jump on this if you want. And this is full of mushrooms, which is a bit funny because it actually looks like a decorative piece like that. I don't know where that gate leads to, but you don't want to mess with the pets. We're actually being shot at from two different directions, but our regeneration is actually handling it. You can sit here if you want. And if you dodge roll, you can actually avoid most of the projectiles, so... There might be something on top of these trees, but from what I can see, there is nothing right now. And over here, there is only more beasts. Now, is that the light, or is that is actually... It's only a light, probably. Okay, keep calm. Don't fight the beast. That's a waste of time, and this is how you die. If you stop to actually fight them, you'll actually be in trouble. They only give 500 axions. At this point, that's almost nothing. Oh, I love those tracking shots. Please shoot me with some more of that. You hit me with that. How did I fall down and die? Because I had a little bit of health. Okay, so this is why you shouldn't fight them. Even though you have the upper hand, even if you have the better position, at this point every enemy is like an elite enemy. So you're likely going to get hit a lot of times, or you're going to be pushed off something. Okay, so we are back at the entrance of the park. We shouldn't be such a long road. But again, I had 6 heals and I didn't get to use any of them, so I guess the regenerative nanobots are much, much better than the normal heals. I'll admit that, but again, I went for the normal injections because I didn't know any better. Okay, that's our ghost. We'll actually leave our ghost in peace to, you know, wander the park because finally he found a nice place to walk in. He can relax in the park while I go finish your mission. I mean, his task was to basically make us stronger, so I guess he completed it. Don't worry, we'll go down there. This is actually an underworld thing, it's the monolith. Okay, you actually missed the tiger. What are you kidding me? So that's the silliest thing I ever saw in the game so far. Basically slightly pushed me to the to the edge and I fell down. Okay, it was also my fault, but sometimes when you just have the momentum, you don't stop. Okay then, let's fight the tiger first. We're not going to get out of this situation. So might as well embrace it. Finally we did that, it's so quiet right now. Much, much better. So let's go up the stairs, because this is where you have to go. This is your final destination. Let's check out the park a little bit more, because I want to see. Oh, that actually is glowing right now, because... Also, if you leave the towers active, they actually shine the light whenever it's time. That's nice. A reflex melee conductor. At this point you already have the conductor schematics. Probably. But they give you it so you can put it in each of your weapons, which is kind of like a nice gesture for from the developers. I don't think we'll have time to do both of the bosses, so we'll only do the Archon. It should be pretty easy to kill with the light. Okay, let's give a quick check to this area and then we'll go back up. I think up here is the other sniper boy. Don't worry, I'll shoot the sanity puppet just as I am free from the fishes. Which are actually eating pretty well considering. I think this was a mind one. Reduces the vulnerability to nihil forces. And it looks like a puppet with an eye for a head. Sure, that's sane. Okay, the game has a weird sense of humor sometimes. So let's go over here and let's see what we missed. Probably there is something on top of this thing over here as well. Let's actually modify our cube programs. Because we can actually equip the quantum light right now. So it's basically a light, but it's a different color. And it will show you the hidden platforms. There are a few hidden platforms in the game, but they are not going to give you something really, really special. They are mostly for fun. What? Okay. Oh, that's the coin. So it was only a coin. Okay, I think this is a guaranteed drop, the artillery P-17. From what I read and heard, that guy will always drop it. I don't know what he means by that. Let's take another look at what this player is telling to tell us. Probably nothing. I guess we could scale these stones if we wanted. Actually, it looks like we can't do it. They're very slippery. It's actually give that one more try, except we'll go from this side. Okay, so there's nothing up here except for a beautiful view, or okay. Let's investigate this a little further. Was there something over there I didn't see? Okay, yeah. Forget it, I don't think there is anything up there, and even if it is, we have no way of taking it. Maybe it was just a little light. I actually have to go back, because now I'm too curious about what's up there. Remember, I still want to kill a mini boss this episode. So let's go like this. Funny, if it was a secret here, I would have been so happy. No, it's nothing, it's just a light, okay. So we got everything we wanted from the area, so let's go back to the pit. I mean, it would have been so much better if we fought the boss during the Dark Hour, because then the boss would have been stronger and would have given us a slightly different reward, but hey. We don't always get what we want. Also, this cube will slowly heal you. The regenerative one. Yeah, there's nothing in that tree. A nice well again. So, let's see in real time how much it heals me. It's actually pretty fast if you look at it like that. So this is the monolith location, which you need to speak with the boss and actually complete a task for him. And also the Nihil Prophet hand, which is exactly like all the other hands. Except it will have a slightly different attack or maybe animation, and it will deal Nihil damage, which is kind of like darkness damage. Okay, so over here we should find the number 3 Archon. This sounds like an episode from One Piece. From the crew of the Archons, we have number 3. Which should be a shield boy or whatever, right? Oh no, it's just a run the way back. Why would you need that? In case you're feeling surrounded in the pit, okay, let's go back and we'll probably have to enter the monolith and then we can fight the other one. Or he should be around here somewhere. If you enter the underworld, it will be a different world, so keep that in mind. Some things will change, some things will remain the same, but again, we don't have enough information and I don't think anyone will really search the entire world. Clues. And now everything is being reloaded again. Matrix reloaded. And I guess this is what they use to communicate to the demons, but still, why would they put them in such obvious places? I mean, someone is bound to find the monolith here and communicate with the cosmic god and maybe get corrupted. So let's see what kind of nightmares we have outside now. I guess this is the Nihil energy, Nihil shards. Okay. I don't think I really showed this, but if you die, you lose everything you collected in the Shadow World or the Underworld. So make sure you stay alive. Actually, let me look at something very, very fast. Okay. Just enjoy the horrible sounds that are coming from this place. So, let me see. So the park is over here. This is what I don't like about these guides. They tell you it's here, but they don't show you any location or, you know, kind of give you a little hint. So this is the exit, so we have to go this way. Maybe we'll find him. Anyway, if we find him, he'll most likely watch us and he'll die of fright. Anyway, the clock is still ticking if you look at the clock, except that it's more demonic in nature. Okay, I guess we really have to work to find the Archon. He shouldn't be so hard to see. And more of the shards. Okay, this is his domain. Oh, look! Our ghost is actually still there. So what does this mean? If I leave the place, it's blocked? Yeah, I guess this means it's blocked. So let's search for the Archon a little longer. If we don't find him, well, that's that. By the way, the Shaman is also in this world, which kind of gives you an indication of how powerful he is. Oh, I fought so many of these guys, it's really boring to fight them even more. Well, I guess we can take some more loot. Sorry guys, the space suit, the Aegis armature is really very good. Oh, we found a breach synchronizer. It's really good against you guys, so you better stop that. They're actually tickling me with their damage right now. Yeah, just wait there. Sit there tight. So where could that guy be wandering around this place? It's not such a big place, I mean. Okay, let's go on top of the park. I don't like the way that looks. My ghost was looking very bad at me. My ghost has bad intentions for me. Oh, another breach synchronizer. Well, that's a lot of them. A little bit hidden, but still very good to find. Okay, like I said, some of the things are inverse, so that's why it's a little different. Then you'll get too lost sometimes. So, he should be up here somewhere, right? Nothing there. Okay, let's go upstairs, and if we don't find them, I will end the video, because this is taking way too long. Like I said, the game has a desperate lack of good guides for it. Remember, you have to exit the underworld alive to get all the loot you collected. Not much of a loot, I have to say. Basically, the Nihil shards were never in short supply. Okay, let's go up the stairs. Maybe something big is here, big and strong. Okay, doesn't look like anyone is home. But still will keep an eye out, so let me read that little guide again when I have some time. Is this it? No, this couldn't be it. And what's with this palm over here? Oh, it might make more sense right now, so let's climb on that rock again. Well, my ghost is patrolling the park, so I guess it's a nice day for them. Making those sounds, it's just the tentacle guys. Okay, how did I jump that the first time? No idea. So there really is nothing over here. Oh, you know what? I think it's in the lake where we found that symbol. Okay, let's go inside that little cave. Yeah, here he is, or she, or it, or... Okay, so here is where he was hiding. I knew it. Okay, so you get the shield there, Archon shield model for that. Whew, that was kind of a long video again. I didn't know where to find them because people don't tell you this stuff. Ah, well, I guess it was a good exploring episode. We found a lot of synchronizers which you will need to actually do the shaman quest. Oh, it actually teleported us back to the Union Park, okay, and it gave us all rewards. Let's actually see what we need to craft the Archon Shield. Oh, so nothing, only anti-carbon particles. Okay, we'll do that next time. See you next time, bye!